These two plants are rosemary. They come in two different forms. This one is an upright variety called Rosemary Tuscan Blue. It has a beautiful fragrance, and it's an edible rosemary. You use it in pizzas, Italian cooking, so on. You can also even use the wood stems as shish kebab skewers. This variety here is a ground cover rosemary that can be used for hillsides, pots, very decorative. Both are very hardy, very drought tolerant, and don't need any pruning. You can just let them grow naturally.